prize presentation for the women's doubles. Good match, wasn't it? Maybe a bit of a surprise in the result. Difficult to tell, obviously, with both fairly new partnerships, but in the three tournaments they played together, there's been three wins between these pairs. Bao Yuxin and Tang Yuanting this time beaten. But in three games, the champions, Tang Jinhua and Zhong Jianxin, are your champions at the China Masters. And it's Mr. Chen Jianguo, the Vice President of the Changzhou Municipal BBCC, who is handing out the trophies here. Mascots. That's Mr. Wang Yilv, the Deputy Secretary General of Changzhou Municipal People's Government, in charge of this one. Mr. Zhang Shuli, the Chairman of the Trade Union of Vietnam Rural Commercial Bank, who's handing out these checks, and they're nice ones they are too, just short of $20,000 to the winning women's doubles pair of Tang Jinhua and Zhong Jianxin. Making their way out for the last of the finals today at the China Masters men's doubles.
Wang Yilv, Zhang Wen, China, 对阵李俊慧、刘宇辰。
times, it's gone the way of Wang Yilu and Zhang Wen. And at the same tournament as well, both in the China International Challenge 2014 and in 15. February, actually, this year was the final. But neither game, even though they were straight games, neither matches were that straightforward. In the first time they met, it was 22-20 in the second game to Wang and Zhang. And then when they met in February, 27-25 in the second game. So a really close run thing. Li and Liu looking for a little bit of revenge in the way that Zhang and Tang just got in the women's doubles. First we saw Zhang Wen and Wang Yilu. Wang Yilu, 20 years of age, made two finals last year. Lost both of them. And here's Liu Yuchen, along with Lin Junhui, both just 19 years of age. Looking for their first title since winning the Indian Grand Prix gold event last year. Yilu and Zhang Wen, last year's beaten finalists. Three titles they've had together as a pair since the start of 2014. About ready for the last of the disciplines in today's action.
Ladies and gentlemen, on my right, Li Junhui, Liu Yuchen, China. And on my left, Wang Yilu, Zhang Wen, China. Zhang Wen to serve to Li Junhui. Love all, pray.
Zhang Ji, the umpire, men's doubles time at the China Masters. They've waited a while, but out of the box fast and powerfully. You there at the back of the court. Forcing the error out of one for their first point in the match. Quite got
three,
the range there. Liu, couple long. Sprightly start by Wang and Zhang Wen. Yeah.
5.
Wang Yilv and Zhang Wen in straight games wins so far. Came from a game down against the defending champions, did Li and Liu, to get to the final. Ganjun and Liu Cheng, the pair beaten yesterday. Well, came from a game down yesterday. A bit early to start making assumptions, but a little bit behind. In terms of this game, although that's short, it should be eaten up, is short because it came off the net in the way it did. In a row, get back to one. Right on the line. Yeah, it was a good try. Right idea, just not quite executed correctly. In men's doubles, no Chinese pair in the top five of the world rankings, and one of the top pairs that was here this week, Li Xiaoling and Zhu Zihan, knocked out early on. Pratama and Ricky Sawadi here this week. They were knocked out in the first round. Of course, they beat Hu Feifeng and Zhang Nan in the final of the Singapore Open last Sunday. So, been a few upsets in the men's doubles, although, of course, we got in the final that were in the final last year. Good reactions from Lou. Did really well at the net there. Rather Lee, I should say, Li Junhui.
No. 11-9 interval.
So at the interval, it's an 11-9 lead. It's goes the way of Li Junhui and Liu Yuchen. 20 seconds. 11, 9, press. Junhui serving. 11, 9 to the good in the men's doubles final. Meetings they've had at the China International Challenge have been fairly tight, even though they've gone the way of Zhang and Wang. This one's been fairly tight so far. In a muddle there, Wang. With it, Liu. Brother Li Junhui. And a nice mixture as well of some power play and some softer touches. Well, they led all the way pretty much, Wang and Zhang, but 1 point in it now. Found the gap. Nicely there, Liu. Just 19 winners of a Grand Prix gold event. The final of the only event so far this year, of course, which I mentioned, the China International Challenge final, and they lost to the pair on the other side of the court. World Junior Champions, Asia League Champions. In the ascendancy now. Just when their opponents got a little closer to them.
Huh. team.
Pairings are on the fringes of being some of the big choices for the China team. Of course, Li Yongbo here watching, and some of the more established Chinese players aren't here this week because of the Asian Badminton Championships. That's just wide. But Li and Liu just both 19. Li turns 20 next month. Side to the court, but it's a point that gives Li and Liu 5 game points. Opening game goes to Li Junhui and Liu Yuchen, the teenagers on top in the men's doubles final. Are they on the verge of a second Grand Prix gold victory? 21 points to 15. They took that against Wang and Zhang. So Liu and Li with a first game advantage. Game they led away pretty much, and they've taken the lead early on here in the second. Third time of asking, but the first time they've taken a game off Liu and Zhang. Third final in 2 years for Wang Yilv here at the China Masters. And well, he was hoping it was a case of third time lucky, as he lost the two last year.
One,
match by Liu.
Too many more mistakes. Talking just here about Wang and Zhang. Ball given out. Right. Let's have a look at this. My instinct obviously was that it was in. Obviously I was wrong, and I'm afraid we won't see from that replay, but suggestion in. I'm not sure if the officials may be put off by the announcement over the tannoy system there, midpoint. Service over, even the umpire. It's been a long afternoon. By Zhang. Well, they got to the quarterfinals of the Indian Open. Wang and Zhang, first round defeat at the Malaysian Open. Last year's beaten finalists here. They won the Bitburger Open in 2014. But I don't want to take anything as red, but it's looking a tough battle for them. Lost the first game 21-15, now 8-5 down in the second here. That's better, more like it. Second best so far, and credit has to go to these two, Li and Liu. Liu wanted to serve, but Zhang wasn't ready. Just maybe trying to think, do things in too much of a hurry there, Li. Junhui and Liu Yuchen maybe are going to finish things off here for the day at the China Masters. A game up, 11-7 up in the second. It's like last year, and for the sixth time in 11 years of the China Masters, going to be a clean sweep for China. Well, they've regrouped after the interval, got themselves back in things slightly. Back at 11-0. That's how quickly things could change.
13-11.
Disappointed for Wang Yilv there. Just can't get ahead in this game. They suggested maybe that was out, but 13-0 it is. Look by the pair it goes against. Good power. And the players again wanting to watch the replay. Don't think it helped them out, but the umpire saying forget the replays. Points being given. You understand why there's a big screen here, you know, it's for the crowd to look at. Unfortunately, players get to see it as well, and it's harder even on the line judges. Smashing against the wall, eventually you're going to get through, aren't you? And that's what Liu did there. Valiant defensive work. Down, but not yet out. Head again, they got level in Zhang and Wang, but the next 2 points have gone Li and Liu's way. To 15-0. How can they get ahead? Yes, they can.
16.
Zhang puts it away. To the net now, getting sprightly, and well, maybe the action is going to be prolonged. In a row. And an opportunity to take this into a third game now. 3 points to the lead, 3 points from making it 1-0. In. Clever shot to play at that time. Got them both charging at it. It was full of power, that point from Liu, and then Li just with the touch with the two opponents on their back feet at the back of the court. Chance he was going to get to it. He hurt himself a little bit as well making that fault, understandably. The game points have arrived for Wang Yilv and Zhang Wen with an opportunity for a third and decisive game. Oh. Right at the body of one there. Game point saved. In the second. Thank you. I suppose only really, given the way the matches have gone in general today, only apt that we end with another three game up third of these finals. Of course, Wang Zhengming caught nearly 50 minutes in his pursuit of winning the men's singles title. Well, they're putting their body on the line, Lee down again, but yeah, Court Mopper's having a busy old time at the moment. Game down and training for much of that second. It didn't look good, did it, for Wang Yilv and Zhang Wen, but things looking a little more positive now. That was in.
3-0.
Right, on the line. This time.
3-4.
Just the foundations, you think, for a thrilling finale. Thank you. Lee this time. Almost feel like, not that they're going through the motions, but they know they're really big points to come. Two against one. Still up to it for a while. In despair. Our interval lead is well, a narrow one, isn't it? But Li Junhui and Liu Yuchen have it. 11 points tonight. Really nicely played down the line.
14-11.
Closer now. It could have been unnerving losing that second game, but Wang Yilv and Zhang Wen at the moment at letting things slip, and Li and Liu with this 3-point stretch, stretching that lead. Another opportunity here. Li from the back of the court. Way that they just put the disappointment of the last game behind them to ease away here in the third. Li and Liu. Well, commentator's curse, some call that. Looks to the lights, but it's just one of those things. And 8 match points at that. That's it. Li and Liu are your winners. Liu Yuchen and Li Junhui, the Chinese teenagers, the former world and Asian junior champions, have won the China Masters, their second Grand Prix gold title. Did it in 3 games.
Li Junhui, Liu Yuchen, 21-15.
21-12 in the final game. 21-12. presentation of the night. The winners, Wang Yilv and Zhang Wen, beaten twice before. The partnership of Li Jinwei and Liu Yuchen, but it's these two that come out on top this time. Liu and Li, the champions here. The trophy handed over by Mr. Chen Jiangguo, the vice president of the Changzhou Municipal PPCC. Occasion. Two events this year, two finals, lost the first to Wang Yilv and Zhang Wen. Now they have overcome their opponents to take the China Masters title. And that brings proceedings to an end on what's been a very entertaining day of finals. We've seen some terrific action, haven't we, at the Olympic Sports Centre, the Xincheng Gymnasium in Changzhou. A clean sweep once again for China. From myself, Richard Kaufman. Bye-bye for now.